Hello, I'm Ayanda Tabete. So, Bae asked you out on a fabulous Valentine's Day dinner and you're wondering, what on earth am I going to wear? Don't fret, don't worry, I'm here to your rescue to give you fabulous fashion tips for Valentine's Day. So it's Valentine's Day, right? And you want to make a dramatic entrance. This is how you do it. This dress says it all. It dazzles in glitz and glamour, and everyone won't be able to take their eyes off you. You'll pair it with a red lip, maybe black, beautiful, bouncy hair, as well as a nice red heel to top it off. So your honey is feeling kind of romantic, and he thinks a picnic might be the right thing to do. So I think you should really go for a dress like this that's really flowy. You can eat until your stomach hurts because it won't show in this dress. You can pair it with nice gladiator sandals and you don't have to have a lot of accessories. Perfect. Okay, so now if you're going to a very formal evening, this is what you wear. I've got this skirt and it is absolutely to die for. The material is really flattering. It makes all the noise in the bottom, so it's beautiful. It complements your body, as well as the fact that you don't have to have a lot of accessories. You can wear black, gold, you can pair it with a really nice pair of gold heels, and you're good to go. So, you thinking they might do the big thing today and propose on Valentine's Day. What you do is wear a dress like this. Remember to tip him before that if ever he decides to propose, you need him to take photos or somebody else to take photos. Anyway, back to the dress. He needs to make sure that you have a dress like this. How beautiful is this? The material is so flattering. You can pair it with a pair of heels that are either orange, yellow, blue. You can actually go crazy. And this will make your day so special. So ladies, I hope I've been able to help you with all the different kind of scenarios that could face you on Valentine's Day. And if you haven't found a bae, don't be shy to look fabulous. Valentine's Day might be the day where you find him. So anyway, these dresses have been cool. I have to go. This has been absolute fun. Enjoy Valentine's Day and remember to look absolutely fabulous.